Hello friends, welcome to my next session of e-learning, Learn Hindi Language. In this session 4, we're gonna learn about Bara Khadi. Bara Khadi is nothing but when you mix the vowel with consonant, then it gives the sound of vowel plus consonant. Vowel with a consonant, then it gets ka, 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 ki, ki, ku, ku, ke, kai, ko, kau, kan, kaha. Now we have another exercise. We're gonna do ja, ja, ji, ji, ju, ju, je, jai, jo, jao, jam, jaha. The next one is da, da, di, di, du, du, de, दै, दो, दाओ, दन, दह, जा, जा, जी, जी, जू, जू, जे, जाए, जो, जाओ, जम, जह, हा, हा, ही, ही, हु, हु, हे, हाय, हो, हाओ, हन, हह, सा, सा, सी, सी, सू, सू, से, सै, सो, सौ, सन, सह, रा, रा, री, री, रू, रू, रे, राई, रो, रौ, रन, रह, चा, चा, ची, ची, चू, चू, चे, चै, चो, चौ, चम, चाह. Now we'll form words using Bara Khadi. Now we'll start with two letter words. Paise, paise, money, money. Mej, mej, table, mej. Khela, खेला, बनाना, घोड़ा, घोड़ा, horse, horse, गोली, गोली, capsule, capsule. Now we'll use the words forming with three letters. कोयला, कोयला, coal, coal. कपड़े, कपड़े, clothes. किताब, किताब, book. विमान, विमान, aeroplane. तकिया, तकिया, pillow. Thanks for watching this. Like, share and subscribe.